catalysis, the acceleration of a chemical reaction by adding a catalyst. On paper, it's quite straightforward, but how does it work in practice? Most catalytic processes take place in a large tank filled with porous pellets, which are covered with nanoparticles of catalytic material. It's on specific surface areas of these nanoparticles, the active sites, where the catalytic reactions occur. In this complex system, everything has to be just right for the desired catalytic reaction to happen in the most efficient way. The active sites need to have the right shape, as this determines the chemical reaction that's catalyzed. The nanoparticles have to be the right size for the active sites to have the right shape. And the pellets need to have the right pore structure for optimal use of the nanoparticles. In the tank, the influx speed of the reactants needs to be just right for the ideal mixing of pellets and reactant. On top of this, the entire process has to happen at the right temperature and pressure. When all of these factors are just right, heterogeneous catalysis makes chemical reactions way faster and more energy efficient.